I think tomorrow we must go in and focus on getting better. We have played this team before in preseason, but I think it's more exciting now because season has actually started. I think we need to focus on getting better and better every day and go in and do the things that we learn in practice to try to make everything good for each game. I think that they will not come in here expecting to lose. They will come in here playing hard, expecting to beat us. But we must do the things that we know what to do to stop them from doing that and to get a win. I think everybody is excited because last game we didn't have such a good game against Dynamo here. So I think that we're very excited about coming and showing how good that we are this season.
What's the atmosphere now? How the atmosphere inside the game?
The atmosphere of practices is very good. Coach expects something from us, and it is not what we showed last home game. We practice very hard, and we have a lot of talent on the team. So I think that he wants us to go out and show that every night. We are a good team that can play place very high in this league. The guys, everybody, myself, we are all happy. We are all willing to work hard every day in practice. So the atmosphere is really good. We all like each other and we're becoming a family. So I think that we're just ready to play and show everybody else.
About the team from Mirko, I heard they bought some players, some foreign players. Are they stronger than
last season? I'm not sure. Last time we played them, it would be a completely different game. And I guess by having a lot of foreigners on the team, they can. I mean, each team has a certain amount, so I think that each team is beatable in this league. And each team can beat you if you don't come in and you don't play hard and do what you've been practicing. So. We will not take this game easily. We will go in and we will focus on doing the best.
Coach Movitako has a lot of new players. Do you think that what you did so far in the championship and in the cup here as a surprise for your opponents?
I'm not sure. I hope so, but we have a lot more games left. I think that we haven't showed our best yet. I think that we're still trying to get a feel for each other because we have a lot of players. We've changed some players, but I think that we haven't showed our best game yet. We are getting better and we are showing improvement, but I don't think we've showed our best game. So we have a lot of games left, and we'll be improving every game. And hopefully by the end of the season, you'll be able to say this team is very, very good.
What's the level here in Romania?
It's a lot more physical than the league that I played in. They say that we haven't really played the top teams yet, so I'm excited to play against them. But I think that it's good competition, and I'm excited that I'm here.